Namaste to all. I'm Dr. Hemant, Dean, Faculty of Ayurveda, Parul University, Vadodara, Gujarat. I'm going to present you about Ayush Sanjeevani app and International Yoga Day and participation of Parul University faculty and students in International Yoga Day. In both the things I'm going to present in this presentation. And this presentation is done with the help of faculty of homeopathy. I also thank Dr. Purav sir for supporting me. When COVID-19 situation arised in India, the government of India, the honorable prime minister, everybody, they were suggesting about preventive methods, and to go for preventive methods, Ayurveda and homeopathy have lot many things, and the government of India, Ministry of Ayush, has given its advisory what all preventive methods to be done. And later onwards, the Ayush has taken three steps: studies on the based of interventions of prophylaxis and as an add-on standard care for COVID-19, population-based interventional studies on the impact of Ayush-based prophylactic intervention. Then to assess these two, Ayush Sanjeevani app is also developed, and it is now Ministry of Ayush, and we all request all our Parul University students, staff, faculty members, everyone to download this Ayush Sanjeevani app. And in this presentation, I'm going to give you idea about how to download and how to use this app. Ministry of Ayush present the Ayush Sanjeevani mobile application for understanding the measures adopted by the public for enhancing immunity and keeping themselves healthy in difficult COVID-19 situation. So when you go for your mobile Play Store, if you search for Ayush Sanjeevani, you will get an Ayush Sanjeevani app, and you, by going over there, you can download this Ayush Sanjeevani app. And this Ayush Sanjeevani app is compatible for Android mobile, and at present for this Ayush Sanjeevani app in English, and another one is in Hindi, and it is expected in other languages also. And we are also expecting this Ayush Sanjeevani app for Apple mobile phones. So once you download, you will get the pages like this, and you have to go ahead and then welcome to Ayush Sanjeevani app. It is there, and the basic information about it is mentioned there. Then you can continue there. Then after going there is a form of registration. You can, when you go for registration form, or when you fill your details, in that name is there. In the name, what we want is you should write your name, and along with that you write Parul University. So my name is Dr. Hemant. I have written Dr. Hemant, Parul University. Then all other details as it is. At the end, when you come, there is an address, optional address is there. So where again we can write Parul University, Vadodara. Once you register, then you go ahead, you will get again the pages like Ayush for health, need for self-care, general measures, Ayurveda immunity, Ayush health care. All these pages you will get, and we'll discuss these pages at the end. Then once again you go ahead, you will get two options: whether you are a registered Ayush practitioner or you are a common person other than registered Ayush practitioner. So I have opted registered Ayush practitioner, wherein both the things are there for registered Ayush practitioner. Common man, what will be there? That questions are also there, and practitioner, the other questionnaires are there. To explain about these two, I have opted registered Ayush practitioner. When we go for registered Ayush practitioner, when we click on it, we get these two basic tabs, two prime tabs, which is divided again into two sub tabs. So the whole intention of this app, or this app, is looking for what information is in this app. We get information about the Ayush advisory medicines or Ayush medicines, its impact on the society, its impact on the people. So as I was telling you, you go there is one self information or self-assessment tool is there. In that, again, two tabs are there: advisories of Ministry of Ayush other than the advisories of Ministry of Ayush. And then there is, for patients, it is there again, advisories of Ministry of Ayush, other than not visible for the persons who have elected others, and this is only available for the Ayush practitioners. So I will go ahead and the things what will be is app. So when you go ahead, then you're going to get system of medicine, which system of advisory you have followed. If somebody has taken homeopath medicine, and this is the list of medicines, the first page or first part, it shows the list of medicines like arsenic, alba, bionia, alba, and all these other medicines, still warm water. Then any list is also there, Ministry of Ayush has advised. And the medicine also which Ministry of Ayush has advised. The Ayurvedic medicine list, and these are the medicines, or these are the advisories list of Ministry of Ayush. Ministry of Ayush has advised to take 2 tablets twice a day. Then Ayush 64 is another tablet of Ministry of Ayush. Then Agastya Haritaki Rasayan, Anutaila, or Sesame oil. Any of these, we can use it for Nasya, that is nasal administration, 2 drops twice a day. Then regular assumption of formalities of Pranayama, practice of meditation, using some spices like turmeric and some spices for in the cooking, then usage of chyavanprash, usage of for any health. So these are the advisories Ministry of Ayush which has given. So once we select one amongst them, the first one is Samshamanavati. Suppose if I select Samshamanavati, then the question will come, how many days an individual has taken this Samshamanavati. So you can write less than 4 days a week, more than 4 days a week, daily. So in daily, presence of pre-existing disease. So we know about somebody is suffering from hypertension, or I'm suffering from hypertension or diabetes. You can click on that. Then improvement after intervention, what about the appetite of an individual, sleep of an individual, bowel movement, stamina, mental being, then all these points are there. You can take what you felt after taking this. And then about fever, whether you had fever, if it is there, then write whether it is improved. If it is not applicable, you can write not applicable. So in the same way, there are other symptoms, throat pain, cough, body ache. Then there is overall impact on general health, whether it is no change. So what has happened with one medicine that you can write. Like this, whatever medicine you have taken, for that which you can write. Then again, in the general impact, not applicable, improved, all this there. Overall impact, which you can mention here. You can next. Next, there is advisory. There is somebody taken medicine which is not mentioned in Ayush advisory. So if that is a case, then what we should do is, when you click on the medicine taken which is not referred in Ayush advisory, for example, I want to say here, show it here, other than the advisories of the Ministry of Ayush, you can see taken advice by Ministry of Ayush. Then what you're going to get is, again, this sheet will going to get, this is one, which is not mentioned, it is an Ayurvedic medicine which is not mentioned by Ministry of Ayush. Here, whatever you may write, suppose if you have consumed every day a milk, you have consumed every day a goat milk, you have consumed a hot water with turmeric powder, so which is not in the advisory of Ministry of Ayush. Whatever you have done, you can write here, describe the treatment, maximum 40 characters, what it is. You can describe that. House questions earlier, whether we have taken it daily, whether we have taken it 4 days, whether we have taken less than 4 days. So then these same questions will come, like it has come for Samshamanavati. You can fill all these questions and you can submit this form. So this is for the people who have taken the medicine for others. And for doctors, what will happen? I practice will happen. I have medicine as for Ayush advisor. Question number, interaction number, for whom advice? For example, I have advice for 10 people. I can write 10. Then again, I have to click on 1-to-1. Samshamanavati. Again, this question will come for medical practitioners. What was the age group of the patient? What is the duration? And what is the regularity? What whether they were having existing condition? Then how, whether is there any all these questions will come. They can also answer. So things basically for a common man. Again, common man. Ayush advisor is those who have followed giving feedback about it. And for the common man, again, those who have not followed Ayush advisory, they have used their own treatment modality, Ayush system. Again, its feedback is there. And for medical practitioners, Ayush medical practitioners, again, if we have followed the Ayush advisories for number of patients, that details we have to give. If we have not followed Ayush directions, but we have given our own medication, that also feedback we can give. So this will give from the government now everybody is doing to prevent from COVID, to get relief from COVID or for the treatment of COVID. So Ministry of Ayush has advised in COVID crisis, what were their recommendations? One is measure for enhancing immunity. Drink water throughout the day. Yoga, meditation for 30 minutes. Use a spice. I was telling you, haldi or jeera or dhaniya or garlic in the cooking. Then other simple Ayurvedic procedure we can apply. So one can apply simple oil or can use the anutaila or sesame oil for administration to nasal administration. 2 drops they can put in a nose a day so that it makes a lubrication on the nasal so that anything that which you inhale that will be stick on and that can be thrown out or will not be. So that is what is an intention. Then oil pulling is a good therapy. A person, anybody who wish, he can take either coconut oil or sesame oil or any oil can do oil pulling. Medicine. And a person can take chyawanprash both morning and evening 1 spoon. And if you take and can take herbal teas or herbal decoctions which are out of dalchini, kala mirch, shunt, then resin, jaggery. If it is required, we can add jaggery. And even we can also take fresh lemon juice and we can also jaggery. And where we can often have twice, 2 glass and even 1 glass it can be taken. And also somebody who has nasal block allergy and some upper respiratory mild infections, it's all case person can take a steam inhalation with a fresh present and with a honey and can be taken. These measures which ministry has given will help in dry cough and sore throat. It is advised, it is better to consult doctors. So these are the general measures what I was telling about it. That's what's written there. And Ayurvedic immune boosting, golden milk, then tea and tea. So it's all about all the holders of Parul University all then teaching faculty, students, everybody, those who are associated with Parul University, our request is please download this app, and whatever your experience is there about IUSM of medicine or whatever you are whatever you do this app, so it will help us, will help many to answer the, and it will help also government to form some standard protocol or some treatment protocol from COVID. I hope you all will cooperate and do this. So next for today's presentation is about International Yoga Day. Hope in his Mann Ki Baat, so he has about yoga. So ever 21st of this June and we have seen hundreds of countries participating, the people of the country of different all over the world are doing yoga asana all over the world. But now this year, due to the COVID, not yoga to see how people will participate and to observe the government of India has advised to videograph the yoga and upload it on the Ministry of Ayush social media pages. Like this contest, there is, they have kept a contest, and this contest is now open from 31st May, and it will to all Parulites is has to move off and then be their Facebook or Instagram to a presentation I'm going to show you well and how to upload. So student can type, or you can write hashtag life yoga, then country, then a competition and he get to the website. So there are categories for this party. There are total 6 categories. One is male category, then again male category, the below the age of 18 years, adult above the age of 18 years, so are to either male and female, and then again in each youth, adult and yoga professionals. So government of India has announced the price of is 1,25,000 all these categories. Event is an international part. The Indian ambassador will get the prize and it will give it to them. And there are also global prizes that will be decided and given by the Ministry of Ayush. And these are the social media links where the participants can upload their videos. So this is for Facebook, www.facebook.com.